Something is wrong with America. She once held the Bible as her conscience and guide, but we've allowed those who hold nothing to be sacred, like Sodom of old, to push morals aside. Where are the men who once stood for right, and those women who championed their cause? We must return to the values we've left before this country we love is totally. But I do not love what she's become. Scripture says, blessed is the nation whose God is the Lord. And America has forgotten the godly foundation upon which she was built. Something's wrong. Our children are asked to attend public schools that in many cases resemble war zones, without even the most basic right of any soldier, the right to pray to the God of heaven. Many times a wild-eyed, drug-addicted, gun-carrying teenager is allowed to stay in school while our Supreme Court decided to expel God from the classroom over 30 years ago. Something's wrong. Television daily bombards the senses of our nation with the idea that wrong is right and that the abhorrent is acceptable and that what God calls an abomination is nothing more than an alternate lifestyle. And it's had an effect. 30 years ago, the number one television program in America was the Andy Griffith Show. Look what we have today. Something's wrong. When our government can pass out contraceptives in our school lives without parental consent, but yet the Gideons can no longer pass out the Bible on campus, something's wrong. When our leaders can say to your children and mine that premarital sex is okay as long as it's safe, yes, something is definitely wrong. And I, for one, am ready for a change. I will say to my government that I'm not raising dogs at my house. I'm raising children, created in the image and the likeness of Almighty God. And I'm going to teach them the Bible. If the Bible says it's right, it's right. If the Bible says it's wrong, it's wrong. The only hope that America has is that godly men and women of character would stand together as one mighty army and declare to the immoral, the impure, the obscene, and the foul that your days of unlimited access to the minds of America are over. The army of God that's been silent too long is taking America back.